garrison here, especially so, because that's going to be, that's not what I want. There it is. That is a large garrison. So if we even leave a little bit of troops in our belly, we don't have to spawn, like, within range of the city. Stuff going on over there. We'll just continue our journey. Look how close that is to our existing holdings. Why does it take so long to get down here? That's kind of crazy. There's a lot of places that aren't happy. Like us. These guys friggin' love us. Okay. I mean, we're just marrying everybody now. Okay. Wanted to see if I could sneak in. Loyalty. going on. Oh, it looks like they were able to defend their capital, Bearfro. And so I'm going to say it now. Does not seem correct. So we'll get him back onto our side here. Oh, we can actually get some other stuff, more damage and ammunition. Okay, it's for spear. Unit food upkeep, that sounds great. But we need a level 10 general. This unlocks market fare. We don't care. Oh, that rhymed. That's pretty good. Lower corruption. That would be very nice. Let's go ahead and grab that one. Is happier. It's so inconvenient to go between these places. But we can snatch that up. Maybe make them a vassal. Okay, we got those good folks there. -10. Okay, that seems good. They have one thing left. I think the Stratglute is probably going to destroy them, and we don't have to worry about it. So, yeah, we have a long sail ahead of us. Is there any trouble we can get into up here? There's some rebels there. Okay, I need to... actually happy-ish. Oh yeah, they're starting to be happy. You just have to wait for that, like, cultural influence to be on the rise. The place is not happy. And it's not making much money, so I don't care all that much, but I'd prefer to not lose it. So, Stratglute has attacked Arsu Dreyer, who may be my ally. Alright, well, we're mixed up into it now. Stradclute is strong, though, so they probably know what they're doing. Javelin, and they have cavalry, spearmen, axemen, so we are outnumbered on that front, and that's elite cavalry. Can ranged units hold the day for us? Do your thing. Alright, you gotta hold them off, guys. Do your best. Alright, here we go. They're wedging. Is getting decimated somehow. Now all of a sudden they're very bad against them. That's strange. But our one unit here is actually decimating them. So there's that. Now our general just has to not die like they are. Definitely didn't tell them to attack, but what are you gonna do? These axemen are tearing it up, though. And I think our general just abandoned us. But now we can open up on their cavalry. Been around, hopefully, and take out they're getting decimated now, but so is our guys. There we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna come away with this with a victory. somehow, even though our spearmen could not handle their job, and they're over there. So our general may have fled, but at least he didn't die. So, that's one good thing. That would have been a bigger blow than... coming. Bam. Alright. Get a couple more volleys of arrows on them. Ooh, that's decimating them. Yeah, the spears do work. Okay. Well, that wasn't too bad. Just because our one unit of axemen got 185 and just destroyed their entire army by himself. Hopefully they just break up. Nope, we're gonna have to hunt them down. There is a rebellion. Lost their other holdings to all these people. So I could actually make them a vassal or something instead of trying to rule this land that is not going to be too happy with me. So let's go ahead and do that. And I don't need any help. Siege there. Why is Breaker not happy? Be happy, guys. There's so many salt mines and things. Well, look at that garrison jump. Does Linz have a big garrison? So let's, I think they're gonna try and wipe out what's left of that. But we are now, ooh, they are bigger than it was showing. They own all of that as well. But we can raid their northern lands up here. Just swing by and take their capital. Isn't that gonna make them angry? Could actually capture that and use that as a base first, and they would be none the wiser. So let's go ahead and try to do that. Alright, sure. There, we can swing in and take that. That would actually be very nice. swing wildly. Who's that guy? What's going on there? I don't like that red circle. Oh, he's coming around. I might have to build up here and unify this province a little bit. Does not affect us. We've been here. We're grandfathered in. Okay, this is a general. Put a defensive general on this island. So he's not governing. What would be useful? Food, definitely. Campaign range. Loyalty. Good. Let's just buff that. Make him a very loyal boy. Okay, this guy's a governor up in the north. Throw him some loyalty and make him a better governor as well. Salt mines are a real pain, though. Alright. That should help defend that. And let's also recruit some guys here to help fight. Just go ahead and do that, even though in situations where it's like 95% in your favor, it can be harder to do it than how the computer does it, because it'll be like you took out 800 and you lost 10 guys. It's hard to beat that manually, I would think. Whatever losses we take. Oh, it's foggy. Do we want that? Reduced visibility. Maybe that's good for us. I mean, we can definitely see the walls, but maybe they can't see us. Plus, it makes it look a little bit cooler. I built two rams, but do I really want to divide my forces that much? Well, this would be a cool little place to attack here. But I mean, this one's just so open, it makes sense. Should we just do this pain in the butt way? It looks cool. Try something. these huts over here. Here. Maybe take out that tower. I think that they won't have any issues with the garrison here. And they're not shooting us yet, so that's a good sign. Book. The other ones, but this will look cooler. Got the fire coming in. Probably switch to the heavy one. Yeah, we'll just do the heavy one on each. I wonder if that's noticeably different looking. These guys doing? They're doing a good run around in a circle strategy. Can't argue with that. Suck, you can stay in. just form up back here. We'll just form these guys up here. Something here. Let's just go over there. Take out their towers. That is the plan. I wish we could actually cut through here, but it doesn't seem like. Oh, I mean, maybe we're gonna get away with it. To you boys, let's get up in there. Ouch. These guys are the worst up here. But we gotta take these gates. We gotta help our men. Entire unit is buried somewhere. Was it archers or kerns or something? So, there's only 12 left. They're doing their thing, though. I don't think we'll be able to get them out. You guys have done a good job. Let's get you somewhere. Safer. I don't think they made it. But we're fighting here. We're blowing our way in. Still getting melted. Probably the worst time to send all my troops in. Should have waited for that before sending my troops in, but what you gonna do? Or we'll go capture that now. We're up on the walls taking them out now. Look at them. Boom, our guys are angry. Strike over the wall definitely paid off, but take a little bit of time to recover from that. What'd we lose? Eastern Axemen and Kerns, so we could subjugate them. Let's do that. Swing around and prepare to attack there. Don't see how many. Well, I guess that doesn't help. One. Oh, that's actually a pretty good sized garrison for that one little church. But we could use. still are angry. Cumberlandia. We'll land right there after they take that, and then we'll hopefully not have any more angry people. We'll hope that 14 is enough to take this. Okay, we gained some traits. Thanks for letting us know. Guys, as this, they're not too happy with us, but it's increasing. Is she good? She's a shield maiden. Minus command. That kind of sucks. Peaceful. Plus public order. Is that who she would marry? Well, they have a soon. Wait, are they still at war with people? Oh, they're at war with North Leod, Orkneyar, and Mide. Why am I at war with Mide? But Mide has been over there. That's news to me. I guess they were allies with him. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Oh. Why do they hate me? Because I did diplomatic stuff. Vassal, they already have a little 9-stack army. How does that happen? So hopefully that was a good decision to vassalize them instead of just straight up conquering. Without the rest of the zone. So, not too worried about that. Not sure what they're doing up there. Strutglut is up here fighting the good fight. And now that we've strengthened our position with a new vassal over there, I think we can wasn't coming from our ally, but who attacked them? Kaisel. Viking vassals. Well, so that's going to be a major power shuffle over here. Yeah, East Angle is crazy. And Northumbria is also super powerful now. And I could use some friends. Do you want to be buddies? No, they don't want to be buddies. This is not great. Probably gonna need to make some more armies. Oh, sent. Okay, they're not. They are a vassal. They don't matter. Like me for some reason.